Somewhere here I've got some notes about this next piece. This next piece was written back in the 70s when I was a graduate student. And I had two really good friends who were sopranos. I was going to room with them and they ditched out in my junior year and I didn't have a place to live. You know, sopranos, you can't count. But they were great vocalists. And I wrote some songs for them based on Khalil Gibran's The Prophet. It was very trendy right then. It's been popular on and off for the last 100 years. But I liked the text and decided to set some of it to music and set a group of songs, a song cycle, and they sang them for the recitals. And I don't know if Richard's here or not. I know Richard was going to come. Is Richard here? Williams? He was planning to come, but he may have ditched out. Shame on him. Well, Richard Williams did a lot for these pieces, and as we go back and listen to those old tapes, we appreciate it and learned from Richard a lot. But we've now set them for the group, and when I first heard Melanie Melker sing, I thought, oh my gosh, I hope that maybe she'll do these with us. And she said she would. So here we are today, and Melanie, we're thrilled to have you here. Please come on up. Melanie Melker. We're going to perform songs number 1, 3, and 5 from that song cycle. Odd numbers, I guess it's a good idea. We've given you text so you can follow along, and we'd ask that maybe you not applaud or just be silent in between the songs, and we'll do them all kind of as one large work, and then you can give her your recognition afterwards if you so desire. So this is The Prophet.
Thank you.
Children.